Todd, so if you dislike that, fuck you, man. I don't even know this girl. She's giving me orders. Yeah, that's it. You better walk away, Codsworth. Me and you are going to have words soon. I'll tell you what, boy. Greetings, friends and strangers alike. Welcome, one and all. I'm your friend Light Woodland Elf, and welcome back to Fallout 4. I'm pretty much in the same spot I was last time. Remember, we left off after just getting to the outskirts of Diamond City. We encountered some of their security forces, fighting off a group of super mutants. We helped with that. Found a few more super mutants around the corner, actually. Killed those with ease, me and Codsworth. Yeah, awesome team. And, yeah, now we're going to go into the main central Diamond City. Couldn't think of the word there. We're going to enter Diamond City proper. I'm guessing it's down there. I see more defences along the way. We're going to do a quick loot of the surrounding houses, though, because I didn't explore any of what... A military ammo bag. Just a bag? No, I'm good. I don't want just a bag. We didn't explore any of the town that's like this. Like this part here, just off the USS Riptide. Yeah, we didn't explore any of that. And I really want to. I was going to, but I heard the sound of the gunfire that attracted me. Anyway, so yeah, also last time we, like I said, we came up across the USS Riptide, cleared it of raiders. Then we had to take a quick stop back at Sanctuary. Then I got a call that Abernathy Farm was being attacked. I went there, helped put down the raider attack. And, ooh, Trinity Tower radio signal. I'll check that out in a minute. Yeah, helped defend the Abernathy farm from raiders. But, in the attack, Lucy Abernathy, I think she was the daughter, she died. Maybe at my own hands, I wasn't too sure. I just kind of fired his submachine gun into a group of raiders, and she happened to be there. So maybe I killed her. Not too sure on that one. Let's go with a no. Hello. More Diamond City security. Okay, so they got the streets pretty much locked down. That's cool. But yeah, that's all the rest of what I did last episode. Oh, hello. Whoa! That's a lot. That's a lot. Here, have a grenade, fuckers. Where'd they go? Come at me, bros. Where did they even come from? Oh, they're taking the long way around, I see. Yeah, this gun ain't working for me. Oh, level 13, level 13. Where did these guys even come from? They just... Were they just sort of laid under the car? Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I think I might drop this gun. I thought it'd be a good weapon for kind of just long range picking off. And I have an absolute butt ton of ammo for it. See, I've got like... Wow, I thought that said he had Taco Bell. Man, I'm jealous. Yeah, I've got like almost 800 rounds for this thing. So that's kind of why I'm keeping it around. But it's really not that powerful. I might drop it in the near future. I'm kind of carrying around a lot of weapons right now. I've got a sniper, this pistol, the laser musket, Lucille, the shotgun, submachine gun, and the semi-automatic rifle. So I've got 7 weapons. So I don't really need that many. Anyway, I've just reached level 13, haven't I? And we know what we're upgrading. Gun nut rank 2, baby. Been waiting for level 13 to get this. And that means that I can now put my put the suppressor attachment onto this pistol here. So I might go do that off screen in a minute. Oh, what's my quest marker here? Support the Brotherhood Recon team. No, I'm not doing that. I'm doing this one. Go to Diamond City. I feel sure there'll be a crafting bench in there somewhere that I can upgrade my pistol at. Anyway, hi, security guy. How's it going?
Excuse me. See those big lights? That's right. Working electricity.
Very cool. Is that a suppressor on the end of your gun? That's a very stubby suppressor. Alright, let's put my gun away. Let's try not to threaten these people. I come in peace. Oh, I lost the radio signal. Sucks. I was going to check that out. Oh well. And then back to the... Here we go, diamond sitter. Let's go to the big green jewel of the Commonwealth. Although diamonds are white, aren't they? Why is it called the green jewel? Diamonds aren't green. Are they? I'm not really 100% sure on that. I thought diamonds were like white. Anyway. Not really seeing much so far. A couple of machine gun turrets. Is this the defense? Is this the main wall? What's this? This is a shitty wall. There you go.
Defended Diamond City is nothing me, my boys, the wall, and a few turrets can't handle.
Yeah, but this ain't exactly the wall from A Song of Ice and Fire, is it? Shit, you could push this wall down. Well, maybe not, but...
What do you mean you can't open the
gate? Oh, so much to do. Oh, hello. Okay, what's happening here?
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that
She did
it?
The big air quotes.
Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
She did it again.
But Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now.
Wow, she talks with her hands a lot, don't she? Whoa, whoa!
Just lock me out.
Hey, Piper.
I know you're listening, Danny.
Are you done? What? No. Apparently not. Hello. Holy shit. You're busy?
You want into Diamond City, right?
Who are you?
What? Who are you?
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. Need to make it
That worked! Wow, Danny, you're an idiot.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Okay, this is the gate to Diamond City. That's a lot more impressive than that shit little wall I saw a minute ago. Yeah.
I'll take orders from you.
Yeah, bitch.
Whoa, take it easy. Yikes. You, come along whenever you're ready.
Codsworth, you dislike that? Fuck you, man. I don't even know this girl. She's giving me orders? Yeah, that's it. You better walk away, Codsworth. Me and you are going to have words soon. I tell you what, boy. Anyway, before I head in there, let's have a look around here. There's a lot more impressive defenses going on. What does? Killing super mutants? I guess sure does. Okay, so those walls were some kind of... They were just outer walls. Okay, I get it. Man, look at all this stuff to explore. Although, I might explore a lot of this off-screen. To be honest. I feel sure we'll find multiple enemies to kill, but that might not be that interesting to see, so... I'm gonna explore a lot of this town, the surrounding town, off-screen. I mean, look at it, it's a pretty big town, all of this. Diamond City, I'm assuming, is just a little bit inside of the main town. A bit like Woodbury from The Walking Dead, it's just sort of a few blocks of a city,
Piper,
or a town.
Who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Mr. McDonough, tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatening to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What news? And why are you wearing that stupid fucking hat? I'm just, yeah, like...
This really isn't any of our business.
I'm just passing through.
Didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir.
Are you like J. Jonah Jameson?
No.
Who are you?
You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, A fine place to come. Spend your money.
Uh-oh. No. They said Woodbury was safe. No. Tell you otherwise. No, I'm not trusting you.
Whatever. I'm not going to be here long.
Exactly.
Another see no evil type. You'll fit in just fine with all the inept guards.
Later! Listen here.
Was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Oh, hey, gunfire back there, but I don't want to... screw it.
Just looking for something?
Oh, yeah. What is it you're looking for?
Do I really want to answer that? I'm looking for
an infant boy. Kidnapped.
Did you say kidnapped? Well, McDonough, Diamond City Security gonna investigate this? How about all the other kidnapping reports you've been...
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service...
He seems like he's covering something up,
doesn't he? One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Yeah, who?
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for...
Damn it!
I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our...
The subtitles have kind of screwed up here as well.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any kidnappers?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
I'm just here to find my son. I'm not really interested in any of the politics going on in this city, to be honest. I just want to get my boy and get the fuck out of Dodge. You know what I'm saying? The security on looks so weird. Are they wearing like... Is that like a American football helmet? What is that? Alright. He's back, son. Alright, let's go in. Let's enter the big green jewel.
So, this is the famous Diamond City. I suppose I hope to find one of a gem and a dusty home base. Civilization in the rough, if you will.
Sure, Codsworth, why not? Man, look at this place. Holy fuck, look at all the big stadium lights. Man, look at this place. This reminds me a lot of Megaton from Fallout 3. I don't know. Oh, hey. It's Piper. I'll take off that hat, will you? You look ridiculous. Just saying. You're not a hat person.
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
This woman talks with her hands a lot. I mean, I do that too, a little bit, but it looks kind of weird. I like your dress. Nice polka dot dress and cool sneakers. What? Sorry, what? The Institute? What the fuck's the Institute?
Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
Who's missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year or so, someone's gone, and we all know why. So you better be careful, newcomer. The Institute is out there, and they'll grab you too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
That sounds like a threat. Yeah, whatever.
I'll be fine.
Yeah, I've heard that before. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
The synthetic truth added. What? Missing person.
I'm here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
Yeah, but I'm not going to tell people it was my son. Just a little boy.
He was kidnapped.
A baby? Wow, that's a new one. Usually it's adults. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved.
Yeah, but
no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this institute?
See if this can work. She's only a kid. Oh, yeah. Finally got a persuasion attempt off, and it's against a little girl. Jesus. Thank you.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the institute's out there, newcomer.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, all right. Fine, I'll watch out for the institute. They're gonna get you, man. Wow. No, I'm all right, actually. Ooh, what's going on here? Oh, man, look at you. Holy crap, what's happened to you? What is that jumpsuit you're wearing?
Secretary, come on, Ma. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it, human hair. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you nicked McDonough with your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
Wow, that was a very passive-aggressive comment. Just, oh, if you accidentally nick the mayor's throat with a razor, he'd kind of bleed out. But, well. Well, can I get a haircut, please? Hell, excuse me.
Hey.
It's me, Katha. Excuse me.
Close, so don't bother me.
Oh. Wait, where'd that guy disappear to? He just disappeared. Oh, down a hatch. That's a weird entranceway to your house. I want to get my hair cut. I wonder if there's different hairstyles in this game other than the default ones from the beginning of the game, because that'd be kind of cool. Because right now... Let's show my face for the first time in a while, shall we? Huh. Oh, there we go. Nice to get that gas mask off. Yeah, that's where I'm rocking right now. Yeah, he's something great, isn't he? Posh British. With some awesome sarcastic comments every now and again. Yeah, he's great. I love Mike Codsworth. Anyway, yeah, let's explore the town a little more. Oh, new color quantum.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands. What are you saying?
Are you Japanese?
Tell me a joke.
Nani, what?
Yes?
Oh, okay. He's selling me noodles.
Greetings, good to see another robot.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall. If you want to ask him.
Takahashi, you say? I'm Codsworth. A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Wait, you understood that?
Oh, is that so? Well, we both know Rodko is no general atomist. Not surprising it failed. Shoddy work and all. Chin up, though. Never know when parts may turn up.
Codsworth, I don't think that's what he was saying, but I don't think you can understand it better than I can.
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. The combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for that bit of insight.
A swatter.
What was... Something popped up in my... Something popped up in my... When I was talking to the little girl, something about synthetics or whatever it was, something popped up. I was interested what it is. Let's have a look. Finch Farm, no, it's not you. Was it something on the map? I don't think so. No, there's nothing unexplored here. Was it a quest? What was that popped up? It was something to do with... Something to do with the Institute, I think. Oh shit, but we're gonna wear. Don't want these guys. Thinking I'm here to cause trouble. Man, look at all the Nuka-Cola around.
I can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in a dugout inn, and that's the bulls. Man's gotta eat. What can I say?
Why do y'all sound like they're from Brooklyn?
The noodle stand. Nice piece.
That's a Brooklyn accent, right? What they're doing? I don't know. I'm not American. I can't believe they all sound like that.
It ain't just a story. University Point. That settlement on the coast, wiped out by synths.
Okay. Right. I'm not really interested in this. I just want to find my boy. I want to find my coral. That's a cool little house. It's a bit impractical, but I'm going to go in here. Oh, it's Diamond City Radio Station. No, I don't want to go in there just yet. Who did I get told to find? Oh, yeah. Gotta find this guy about my missing boy.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah,
I heard from my cousin.
What are you doing?
He knows a guy that works for him.
Are you breaking in here? Is that a blowtorch? What are you doing?
The Freedom Trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
You're oh, hello.
And that kind of talk is going to get you snatched up by the synths.
So many quests popping up. We don't care. We're here to see someone named Valentine. He's going to help me find my boy. Excuse me. No bell to ring.
Oh, Nick.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Okay.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Oh, great. I wonder who took him.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base.
Ooh, another vault.
I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Skinny Malone.
Who's this person?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
He's a old American gangster? Yeah, let's offer help, I suppose. We've got to find this guy, because he's the only one that can help
Nick
us find the son.
He's always wearing an old hat and trench coat getup.
Please, Cods with Myers, man. Damn right he does. Alright, so we've finally completed a main story quest. How about that? Oh, can I steal this ammo? Is this... Oh, it's Cods with stealing. Damn it, I don't want to steal. I'm a good guy, damn it. I ain't no stealing thief. So, I've got to go and find this guy so he can help find my boy. So it looks like my stay in Diamond City is a little short-lived. This water? I don't want to drink that. No. Ew. I want to explore the town a little more first. See what's going on. Always check the trash cans. Wait. Whoa! There's a ribcage and pelvis in here? No, I don't want that. That's fucked up. Well, why does it count as stealing? Does that ribcage and pelvis belong to somebody? One would imagine that the person it belongs to is dead. And thus cannot claim ownership of it anymore. Oh, what's going on here? You some kind of preacher? Are you painting the wall? Why the fuck? Why? Why would you bother painting the wall? Oh, what's this?
Everybody,
oh, it's like a baseball scoreboard, isn't it?
I would
baseball.
Like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind. And that is the disgusting article Piper has written. Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years. And what keeps us united are two things. First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall. Our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second... is our faith and
I wonder if this wall gets
other.
Destroyed at any point in the story. One would think so, right? Maybe you can help take over Diamond City. Citizen. Who are you? You look scared.
While the paper might point their fingers at synths
Jesus. Any of you people interesting? Any of you people important?
Now,
you're all called resident, so I'm assuming no.
Very
no, ain't none of you gave a shit about. Anyway, who are you?
Don't touch the paint.
What if I want to touch the paint? Look at me touching the paint. Make me.
What? Why? This is the wall. The great green guardian that keeps out the bad guys. No one's broken through the wall. Never. The least we can do for her in return is keep her looking pristine. Thinking
sure.
You need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
Depends on what it is.
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
That sounds... easy, sure.
What can you tell me about Hardware Town?
Raiders moved in a ways back. Security says they can't handle them. That's why I'm running low. So... you're still up for
I can handle him, don't worry about that.
Paint retrieval, I'm on it.
Much
yeah,
obliged.
Boy. I'm gonna get some paint for Abbott. Painting the town green, one would assume. Okay. Random quest. That's probably one I'll do off screen. Maybe. I don't know. Man, this is a big crop field, isn't it? Potatoes. I've got some crops of my own. I don't need those. I wonder if we can actually get out of here. Oh, this is like a baseball stadium, isn't it? This whole place. See the scoreboard in the back? Yeah, those are seats. I'm guessing that's what this place is built on top of, is an old baseball stadium. I don't know. Just making guesses. What's going on out here?
Shang, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why's a legitimate businessman like myself always got to be hassled by city regulation, huh?
Ank?
It's a health hazard, Shang.
It's a profit hazard is what I say. I manage the water. And I'll do it without your interference. Thank you very much.
Wow.
I'm a busy man. Got things to do. People to see.
Wow, that security guard just got sassed. No lightering. No lollygagging. Are you going to tell me that you were an adventurer like me and so you got an arrow in the knee? You're going to tell me that, security man? Huh?
Officer?
Yeah? They say the old Boston Common's got some crazy bird living in it. Something.
Some crazy bird? What's her name? Oh, sexist jokes. Anyway, why the fuck was Aang here? The hell, man? Oh, shit, I keep getting my gun out. I don't want to do that. See, the guard got angry at me. No, I don't want that. So I think I'm pretty much done exploring. Let's talk to some people. See if anyone's actually interesting.
I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard.
Ah, you pussy. You ain't got... Oh, who's... Myrna. Okay, well, Myrna's not here. I'm not going to find any more skeletons in trash cans, am I? Holy shit, that was creepy. Oh, an awesome little slums place. Mokronin... Or a greenhouse. Oh, let's go in the greenhouse, see if we can harvest any crops that I don't own. Or anything at all in here. Let's see. Wild mute fruit, whatever that is. Some potatoes. Nah, none of this is interesting. I've already got all this stuff. I don't want potatoes. What are potatoes anyway, is it? It sort of looks like a tomato, but... Tata is slang for potato, so I don't know. I don't know. That's not very interesting. Greenhouse? Let's do a little bit more exploring, shall we? Wait, I just heard someone shouting. Who shout? Who do? Hello.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my
brother?
Oh,
what's going on?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Hey, I've seen this person before.
Now.
Oh, no, I haven't.
He's
I thought it was
Synth.
The weird person
all.
In the last episode. What the?
Kyle,
oh!
No!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Takahashi, did you see that?
Hey, Takahashi.
Yeah, whatever. Man, they just gunned that guy down. What the hell? Was he actually a synth? I'm going to take this. Man, Codsworth, you talking up to people? Talk me up to the people, Codsworth boy. Pick me up. So, was he a synth or not? Man, my voice. Was he a synth? I don't see anything in here that suggests he was a synth. Are you a synth?
Hey,
hey Riley.
He pulled the gun on me. My own brother.
He's dead now.
What
happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
Unless it was a double bluff and you really are a synth.
Go back to your
Wait, every single person in this city is a synth, aren't they? Surrounded by synths, man. No one's real. It's the government, man. Hey, Polly.
Hey.
Get lost.
Oh, do you want to tell me to get lost again? No. No beating people into a bloody pulp with Lucille. No. Bad. Bug out here. Oh, is this a place I can rest my weary head? That'd be useful. Oh my god. And crossing river. Wearing nothing but smile. the most dangerous sea monster in Meyer Lurk. Look at these guys.
Come on.
That's like Vadim Bobrov. Danger tops. Hey, you Vadim. Really oh, shit, the pisser.
Vadim!
You there. I forgot you were there, you fiend. What is it?
Oh, what the? You know what? Never mind. What the?
I'll handle it myself. Stop, okay? We got our own problems.
Sorry, sir. A zombie just walked in the building. Who the fuck are you? Oh, my
hey,
God.
Edward. You'll find I'm very persistent.
Do I know you?
No. But I've heard of you. I'm always looking for people who how? Know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations.
What's up with your face, dude?
What's the job?
I don't know yet. Whatever needs to be done once my boss has had a look at you, I can assure you that it will be dangerous. And that you'll be paid fairly.
What's up with your face? Are you a... Oh, he's a goal. Right, that's what...
I don't mind danger, so long as I get paid well enough.
You'll get paid the starting rate, like everybody else.
I'm not a very persuasive guy.
If you turn out to be as useful as you claim, then we can talk about a raise. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and
stop talking.
Talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
Okay, so that's yet another quest to start, but I'm more interested in the fact that he apparently knows who I am, or he's heard of me or something, or a port of diner. I want that, I want that. Give me that, give me that. Give me that piece of, where's that, cheesecake? Aw, stupid claw machine. Don't taunt me by putting it in the fucking oven. Stupid fucking claw machine. You never win at these things. Never, ever, ever win at these things. Anyway, I want to listen more to the stereotypical Russian guys. Nico, cousin!
I kid, I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
Okay, Vadim. Whatever. I'm not really interested in you right now, because I've got to end off the episode. So, yeah, in this one, we made our way into Diamond City proper, and we didn't really find out anything about...
Customer. Need a room?
No, I'm good. We didn't really find anything about our son, although we apparently heard someone... Ooh, a bounty, sweet. We apparently heard of someone who can help us, but he went off searching over a gang, and he got himself kidnapped or captured or whatever, so we got to go and save him. And we find ourselves a lot more quests to do, but for now, I think we're going to stick with the main one. So next time, we're going to head to... Yeah, that's where it was. We're going to head to find Nick Valentine in one of these two places, maybe. Alright, that's going to be it. So, Codsworth, say goodbye.
Hey.
Can I be of service?
Yeah, you can say goodbye. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!